Don't get me wrong, I like going to restaurants and trying food, fancy restaurants, but there's something special about making your own tea. There's a victory in a cup. Kati kada banaune, kati guliyo banaune, it's all me. And the best part, yo tea ko isin share garira chhu ma aaja. So nobody's trying it, no reviews, no judgment, no feedback. Ani maile soche ke, wouldn't life be amazing if you get to enjoy what you do without worrying about what other people's gonna think? And it's possible. It all starts from the mindset. Don't worry. Enjoy your life.